Welcome back, truckers. February
8.
And we are Kansas City, taking default route. We're going to Great Falls. We're on TMP. 'Not a lot of truck traffic in the company that I'm in. I'm in the tanker division, so I wind up taking tanks a lot. Kind of narrows down what I want to do for the day. Bought a new keyboard yesterday, Steel Series, and trying to work out the microphone. No players in the area. That's usual. Put it in gear here. That ain't too loud. A lot quieter. Got my Black Rifle iced coffee. Got a Marlboro. I would put the music on, but I still got to find out from Twitch and YouTube which music is authorized. Running 42, 38, 41 FPS. There ain't very many people on the server this morning. I think it was 137 or something like that. It's 10:45 a.m. local time on the East Coast of USA. So there's a lot of people in bed all over Europe. I guess it's mostly a straight shot, so let's do this. That better? If we ever get a real truck engine someday, that'd make the game a lot better. Get rid of speed restrictions someday. Check, test. 1, 2, 3. Testing. 1, 2, 3. Guess the microphone works. Ain't nobody out here but you and me. I don't see the purpose of speed limit. I really don't. Wolf Logistics. You know me, I'm not stopping at no stinking scales. Well, that makes two trucks I've seen all day. probably the number one reason why Americans don't like ATS. It's boring. Unless you enjoy solitude and scenery, it's boring. To go over to ETS, I mean, you don't know nobody over there, but there's more of there, people, you know, traffic, something to deal with. To most people, this is boring. But for me, you know, I'm retired, so this is kind of a, well, it's a time waster. But it is a solitude in a way. Just cruising. That's why I said if they put a real truck engine, I'd be a lot happier. A lot. As soon as I figure out how to do that sound mod. But, you know, you could stop and explore, look around. Take the wrong turn. Oh. There's a third driver. EUPL. There's another driver. Rush. He's around here somewhere. Oh, he was. That was Denver. it's quiet. Oh, we are down to 500 miles. Should be daylight all the way. got about 275 to go. Gasoline Express, first time I've seen that. Nobody here but us chickens. Yellowstone River. Ferris wheel. The truck route. Route. Nice garage. There goes the Ferris grounds. Oh, somebody's behind me. I guess he stopped for the traffic light. Let him go. He turned. $260 to go. Roundup. got about 200 miles to go. I hope the color don't look too bad. I got all the settings on low. Reflection on low, 100 or lower than that. I forgot. Anyway, it gives my GPU a break. Looks good to me on my monitor. But I hope it goes from the SD to the HD on the YouTube. Still looks really nice. There's a little color in the ditch, finally. Some wildflowers. I don't need to see sunflowers. It should add a lot of wildflowers. Lewistown. I don't think there's anybody here but me. I have no collision at the intersection. Thank you. see if I can do this without crashing on my new keyboard. Pretty cool the way everything lights up. I don't even need my glasses. Got about 90 miles to go. Game keeps doing that lag thing, stuttering or whatever it's called. One thing about this route, too many scales and too many speed restrictions. For what? We got about 55-0. this is going to be it for me. We finish this. I got to go file my taxes. Maybe I'll get a dollar back. There's a Sabre jet. C-130. Air Force. What we got here? That's it for me. I'm going to cook this over there onto YouTube. As always, thanks for riding with me.